When I say the world has changed or changing, both are correct. We have, in the past 100 years, created a toxic world, and our patients are full of chemical and heavy metal toxins. Today, we have a new threat. It's actually not new, but it's much more intensified. Since March 11th, and the disaster in Fukushima, now all our patients in the Northern Hemisphere are being exposed to increasing levels of radiation. So we do have a toxic threat that is growing, that is kept quiet by the authorities. For instance, they are crying and screaming about how much carbon dioxide are we putting in the air from the coal-fired plants around the world, but they don't mention the hundreds of tons of mercury that are put into the atmosphere by these same coal-fired plants every year. And in fact, we have thousands of tons, about 20 tons a day going into the atmosphere of mercury, which is one of the most toxic substances in the world. So we have to deal with the toxic load of our patients, which is running directly like a head-on collision of two trains or two cars into very severe nutritional deficiencies in just about everybody.